April 1st, 2018. This guy's just flying around loving life right now.